Hey, son. This is Janice. I'm there at the A&P.
Hi.
We're gonna get married.
Can I talk to you? Alone?
Yeah. Baby.
Hi, you guys. Hi. Oh, boy. Hey,
your whole world's gonna stop because you got a family.
No,
gathering.
I'm
trying to do my lot over here.
We'll settle this later, okay?
Yeah.
You know where to find me.
Yeah, exactly.
I got this for you, too. Get out of here.
Phil, come on.
What are you looking at?
Daddy hit me. He hit me with the ball.
I'll take you home. Where do you live?
Here.
Here in the Hollywood Hills?
Hollywood Hills, Beverly Hills, Woodland Hills, wherever I am at the end of the day.
Are you telling me you live in your car? You're homeless?
She's our daughter, and we've lost her. To a cult.
To a cult?
Yes. And we'd like you to bring her back to us.
Any idea why she joined the cult?
No. We always gave her the best the money can buy.
Igma, you have a visitor.
A visitor?
Ingmar, please don't kill yourself.
Are you thinking of killing yourself? Because if you are, just please be honest about it.
You don't have the million, do you?
Not really.
Not at all.
What else?
Credit card problems.
How much? Never mind. $142,789.39.
Ballpark.
Exactly.
Just north of $100,000.
I said exactly. Don't mess with me. I know the color of your underwear.
The FBI know everything.
Remember, class, the best offense is surprise and total domination of your adversary. Yeah! Once you have your opponent on the ground, yeah! You retrieve your stake. Jam it into their heart! Now getting through the ribcage can be difficult, so you'll need the aid of a manager!
Of course.
As a final measure of safety, decapitation. Questions?
Natasha! Natasha!
Oh, darling. Thank God you're back. It's tragic.
What's the matter?
My sweet Coelho, he's got cold. He sneezed twice. What are we going to do?
Oh, that little dog is adorable.
Yes, and he's smart as a chimp, too. Off you go.
Oh,
please, it's so lovely to finally meet you.
Thank you.
Have
thank
a seat. So, tell me about this promo.
Well, it's pretty simple.
Mm-hmm.
It begins with you at home on the couch,
right.
And you say...
Anybody feel like taking a walk? Then come to Seattle.
And then we see you walking at the Space Needle, the beach, the fish market. But we do all of that with special effects.
Oh.
It should only take a couple of hours tomorrow. So, are you in?
I mean, yeah, it's funny. When you called me at the last minute, there was a small, madly insecure part of me that wondered if I was your second choice.
No, you weren't the second.
Good morning, Cactus Gulch. We're here this morning with Bob Brunswick, his wife, Dolly, who's around here somewhere.
Dolly!
Yeah! Bob, why don't you tell us a little bit about your pride and joy there?
Well, we nicknamed this little beauty Tiny.
Pumpkin Bob, please.
Well, anyway, we planted the sucker and looked after it like we do all our other vegetables and... started responding.
Well, okay then. Tell you what, Bob. Why don't we do what you were suggesting before we went on the air?
Oh,
how about that?
No, I didn't mean literally, you know, riding it.
Oh, come on, Bob. Come on, Bob.
Yeah, giddy up, Tiny. Oh, you big old gork.
Well, that's all we have time for. What? So until next time, this is Maya Gundinger saying, we've got it good in Cactus Gulch.
The fools in my precinct refuse to believe me, but they will see. This is the home of the leader of the werewolves. I know he's a werewolf. Come, stay close, stay close.
Hey, whoa, 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 she said she was 18.
Come on, werewolf, I'll put you out of your misery.
Oh, what the fuck? I'm calling my attorney, man. This fucking-
Hey, I don't think this guy's a werewolf. I think he's just a hippie.
He's a werewolf, fool!